Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video we will see a simple craft by using a paper cup and orientation card. Paint the outer part of the paper cup by using any watercolor, acrylic color or poster color. I'm here taking a dark color, right? So it will give a good look. I suggest to take a dark color and acrylic paints or poster paints, because it will hide the details that are in the outside of the paper cup. Once it's ready, let it dry. Let's prepare the upper portion. For this we have to take old invitation card. To make a circle you have to take lid. I'm here taking a lid with a diameter of 13 cm. Cut out the circle and again cut it out like I'm here doing, and make a hollow cone. Sketch the coin putting portion. And cut it with the help of any sharp objects like blade, knife, etc. Stick these two portions and make a hollow cone. This will going to be hat of our coin house. Stick the cup with the hollow cone. With the help of fevicol or any other glue, press it for 2 seconds. It will stick it together. For other detailing, you have to put a door, window, if you wish. Our cute coin head is ready. Coin or goes well in out. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get all the post notification. Thank you all.